Good morning, students. Hope you all are well. In addition to our previous video, we will continue next one from the same chapter, that is Fundamental of Partnership from 12 Accounts. Earlier, I have told you how to calculate interest on drawings as well as interest on capital. Now, our next topic is Guarantee of Minimum Profit. This topic, Guarantee of Minimum Profit. First, I am explaining the concept with an example. Then, I will come to the exercise and questions. This is an example. See, for example, suppose three partners are there in a partnership firm. That is A, B, C. So, these three are the partners in a firm and their profit sharing ratio is 1:1:1. Means equally, profit they will share equally. Along with that, one more concept is given that A and B, okay, has given a guarantee to C. A, B, C, three partners are there. A and B jointly given guarantee to C. What is the guarantee? The guarantee is a minimum profit of ₹20,000. That means in any situation, C's profit will be minimum ₹20,000. It may be more than that. There is no problem at all. But minimum profit will be 20,000. It means if C is getting less than 20,000 in any year, the shortage of profit will be given by A and B. For example, suppose C is getting 18,000, but C has got guarantee of 20,000. In case C is getting 18,000, so C is getting 2,000 less. So that 2,000 will be given to him by A and B in their profit sharing ratio, that is 1:1. Okay, so suppose in a particular year, net profit was 45,000. What is the ratio? 1:1:1. So all the three partners are supposed to get 15,000. 15,000 into 3, 45,000. So A 15,000, B 15,000, C 15,000. But see, C has already got a guarantee of how much? 20,000. But as per the profit sharing ratio, C is getting how much? 15,000. So C is getting 5,000 less. So that 5,000 will be given to C. Who will give? Who has given the guarantee? A and B. So A and B in the ratio of 1:1. So 5,000 will be given by to C. And this 5,000 will be given by A and B in the ratio of 1:1. That is 2,500 each. So final distribution will be A earlier got 15,000. Then A has given 2,500 to C. So A's final share 12,500. Similarly, B got 15,000, but out of that 2,500 B has to give to C. So B's final share 12,500. And C, earlier C got 15,000 from their profit sharing ratio. After that, C will get 5,000 more. How this 5,000 is coming? 2,500 coming from A and 2,500 coming from B. So total 5,000 will be added to C's share. So C's share will come 20,000. So this is the final distribution of profit. See, 45,000 was the profit. So this 45,000 will be distributed among A, B, C in the ratio and in this way. So C's minimum share was 20,000. C has got 20,000. So no problem. With this concept of guarantee of minimum profit, let's come to a question from your exercise. Dear students, please come see this. Have a look on the question 69A from your book. Okay. That is your exercise 69A. In this question, first you see what is given in the question. It is given that A, B, C, three partners, okay, and their profit sharing ratio is 3:2:1. 3:2:1. Along with that, one more information is given that A has given guarantee, okay. See the question. A has given guarantee to C that C's minimum share of profit will be 10,000. It means in any situation, C will not get less than 10,000. C's share of profit will be at least 10,000. In case C is getting less than 10,000, then the balance amount will be given to C by A because A has given the guarantee. Here B is neutral. B has not given any neutral guarantee. A has given guarantee to C that C's minimum share of profit will be 10,000. So the question says total net profit for the year 30,000. So you have to distribute the profit for 2 years. First year profit was 30,000, second year profit was 90,000. So let's see, the question is asking for preparing PL appropriation account. As you know the format of PL appropriation account, particulars amount, okay, see, so debit side, credit side, PL appropriation account for the year ended 2015. As you know the profit has to be written in the credit side, by PL account, net profit 30,000, okay, now, so you have to close, there is no other information, so you have to close the account. So if you close it, your divisible profit will also come 30,000. Now this 30,000 has to be distributed among the partners A, B, C. Okay. So we will write 2A, 2B, 2C. Now in the workings, first we will check what's the situation. See the situation. Total profit was 30,000. But as per the ratio, if I distribute, the profit sharing ratio was 3 is to 2 is to 1. So let's distribute it. If you distribute this 30,000 in the ratio of 3 is to 2 is to 1, A will get 15,000. B will get 10,000, C will get 5,000. So C is getting 5,000, alright. But what was the guarantee of C? C's share of profit guarantee was 10,000. So C has to be given 10,000. So, but as per the profit sharing ratio, C is getting 5,000. So there is a shortage of 5,000. So this 5,000 will be given by A. Why A will give? Because A has given the guarantee. So, finally, from A's share of profit, 5,000 will be deducted and that 5,000 will be added to C's share. So, finally, A will get 10,000, B will get 10,000, C will get 5 plus 5, 10. So, all the 3,000, it's all the 30,000 distributed. Here, B is neutral. B is not getting anything. He is not giving anything also. He has got exactly 10,000 as per the profit sharing ratio. So, this 30,000 profit will be distributed, 10,000, 10,000, 10,000, all the three partners. Let's come to the second situation. So, second situation, profit and loss appropriation account for 2016. Here, net profit is given 90,000. So, 90,000. Now, first you distribute the profit as per profit sharing ratio. The profit sharing ratio was 3 is to 2 is to 1. So, if you distribute the profit of 90,000 in the ratio of 3 is to 2 is to 1, A is getting 45,000, B is getting 30,000, C is getting 15,000. Here, no more addition subtraction is required. No adjustment is required. Why? Because C is already getting 15,000. As per the condition, C's suppose share of profit should be minimum 10,000. It can be more than that, no problem for that. But it should be minimum 10,000. Here C is getting 15,000, which is more than 10,000. So no one has to be given anything. So no adjustment, nothing is required. Okay. Final distribution will be A 45,000, B 30,000, and C 15,000. Total 90,000 profit will be distributed in this way. Thank you.